How do we get up to her?
Oh, the stairs over there.
But we can't reach them. We're tiny.
Well, let's find a way.
Hey, May? Help me out here. Whoa, May. They're alive. What is going on here?
I have no clue. But whatever's going on, we can't lower that staircase without those fuses.
But those fuses? They just ran away. I mean, did you see them on their little...
May? May, my body feels weird.
Because you're made of clay? Keep your eyes on the fuses.
Hey, don't you feel weird? I mean, you're made of wood?
A bit stiff.
Same here.
But it's getting better the more I move.
I hope so.
Oh, Hody, will you please focus?
All right. Let's get those fuses.
Sound of that.
All right.
Let's check it out. Whoa! Help!
Whoa! Whoa!
Wow! Hey, May, did you see my flip? Let's do it again.
Oh, we're not here to do flips.
Oh, no, you're right. This is serious.
We're hunting fuses with legs.
All right, this is the last one. Let's put it in.
Let's go!
What just happened?
Oh, those damn fuses! Oh!
May.
I wonder where that annoying book even came from.
He said Rose bought him.
He doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
Pretend yourself help or cued by.
You know, self-help books are very important to some people, okay?
Forget about the book. Let's get to Rose.
Actually,
not bad. Don't let go.
Thank you.
slow. That was totally worth some electrocution.
Yeah, you got it.
Dangerous.
Just time your jumps.
Thank you.
Thank you. Destroyed my digestion, and you put me away to rot in here. Now you will both die.
No, wait. I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies.
No, 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 no. She's right. She's an engineer. A really good one.
You are. You're very good.
Ha! Oh. Hey, Vacuum. Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not.
Don't listen to him. Once I get my real body back, I can fix you.
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You've replaced me with the Turbo X2000? A pretentious French vacuum who can't even suck properly? I'll show you who's the best sucker!
Oh, okay, I'm out of here. See you later. Good luck.
Come on. I don't see your fire blood here.
This vacuum is insane.
Heal myself. All alone now. Give up.
Don't waste them! Wait for me, Cody!
I have more than just for you!
How many of these does he have?
I've broken your little friend! What? Come back again? You're getting angry!
How do you like that, little bag?
That's a scary spawn. All alone now. Thank God, Greg. What? You're back again? You're gonna regret coming here. No, stop! That burns!
Keep it going!
Can your French vacuum do this?
That doesn't sound good!
You're my trap, someone left behind! I don't want this junk in here! jump in there.
Find Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her. Where are we?
You should know. You use this place.
I haven't been in here for ages. Plus, everything looks different.
Yeah. It's like some twisted version of reality.
Oh, no.
How are we gonna get over there now?
can help.
What?
What was that?
Who was it?
I don't know.
Over here.
Look.
I know the way.
Come on.
I'll take you there if you help me save my friends.
What friends?
My tool friends. We used to be important and taken care of, but that human locked us up in her toolbox and left.
You mean May's toolbox?
Yes, yes! That heartless woman. Do you know her?
Well...
No, he doesn't. Anyway, I heard that heartless woman got a new job in town and doesn't have time for our hobbies anymore.
Who cares about hobbies? Do you know how painful it is to die from rust? It's like burning alive. Slowly.
Slowly. But look, Hammer, there's some rust remover spray in that tool cabinet. We can help save your friends, but only if you can get us to Rose over there.
Okay, it's a deal. Pick me up.
Okay.
Now, go to that big door over there. Pull that nail out. We're gonna need it.
Okay, here goes.
Whoa! Where'd it go?
Just whistle.
What? Really?
Wow.
Cool. We got a flying nail and a talking hammer. Let's go.
Hey, look, that's all right.
Whew. Be careful with that nail, Cody. I don't want it in my eye.
Okay, well, don't drop that hammer on my toe.
Don't worry. I know how to handle tools.
Oh, yeah? Well, me too.
Last time you used a hammer, you smashed your own thumb.
Yeah, well, okay, I did. But I'm in charge of the nail now.
Okay, okay. Just be careful.
Oh, I still feel that, you know.
Swing off that nail.
Tight!
dying.
There's another nail. Let's go get it.
Yoo-hoo! I'm still over here.
Hello? The bridge, please.
Sweet! More ammunition.
Ha!
Oh, what now?
There are no relationships without challenges. Challenges make you grow.
What is it with you? Can't you just leave us alone?
When you're willing to face a challenge, you always learn something new. So remember, when you hear this sound, follow it. Keep following it, and you will find the challenge you seek. Yeah! Welcome to your first couples challenge. Win or lose, you must do it.
Head, Cody.
Oh, you won't beat me. I'm faster than a mole.
My hammer's faster than that.
Ha! Too slow.
Go down.
Ha!
There we go.
Ha!
Move. Oh.
Peek-a-boo.
Ah!
Please. Slammed it. Another machine in the way here, Cody.
Look at him fly!
Easy on me!
Yeah. Cody, don't screw this up.
Yeah, yeah. Just get to jumping.
Thank you.
driving me sick!
One more nail! Pull it out!
Heads up, Cody!
Saw blades?
Got it! That makes three.